Guys, welcome to Easy Learning Economics. I'm Dr. Kaval. Today we are discussing the economic development. In this lecture we shall learn that what is economic development, how can our country achieve economic development, what are the determinants or factors of economic development, is an increase in GDP is to say development or not. This is our lecture plan for today's lecture. Economic development and economic growth are two different terms used in economics. Generally speaking, economic development refers to both increase in output or production and structural changes in the technical and institutional arrangements. However, it is not easy to measure the economic development as it is based upon many parameters, such as health, education, literacy level, life expectancy, GNP per capita, population growth, urbanization, consumption per capita, infrastructure, social conditions, and so on. So economic development is more than creation of jobs. It is the creation of wealth by making investments and enhancing prosperity and quality of life for all residents so that the overall community get benefit. There are five stages of economic development as defined by Walt Whitman Rostow's, that is commonly known as Rostow's five stages of growth. National society, precondition to takeoff, takeoff, drive to maturity, and age of high mass of consumption. We shall learn more in detail about the stages of growth in the Rostow's five stages of growth. How can our country achieve economic development? Our country can achieve economic development through monetary measures by reducing interest rate. At reduced interest rate, cost of borrowing will decrease. That will increase the consumption and push the investments in the economy. The country can achieve economic development through rising real wages. If nominal wages increases more than inflation, that would increase consumer disposable income and finally spending, and higher global growth will increase export spending. Economic development is a process in which people in a country become richer, recovering health, innovator, better educated, and have great access to excellent housing. What are the determinants of economic development? These are the economic factors. The natural resources, the quality and quantity of natural resources affects the economic development. Structural changes, institutional arrangements affects the economic development. Capital formation, financial market, foreign trade, economic system, market size, and energy resources, technological resources affects the economic development. These are the economic factors which leads towards the economic development in the country. The economic development is not affected through the economic factors. Also, the non-economic factors affects the economic development. So what are those factors which affects the economic development is human resources, including the skills, experience, and knowledge of the people affects economic development. Social and political freedom affects economic development. Moral and ethical and social values affects economic development. Corruption affects economic development. Education and training, non-economic factors affects economic development. Is an increase in GDP to say that country has achieved economic development or not? An increase in GDP per capita is insufficient to say development is occurring in economy. If 80% of population is in traditional agriculture and 20% are in the modern sector, then the average per person on can increase due to large gains by the modern sector minority, but the income of the 80% of the population in the traditional sector can simultaneously be falling over time. The study of how economies are transformed from stagnations to growth and from low income to high income status and overcome problem of absolute poverty. So economic development is both a quantitative as well as qualitative measure, which makes it difficult to quantify. And if we summarize, we can say that economic development is an innovative process that leads to transformation of structural changes into the economy. Economic development is the process of creation of wealth by which the society gets benefit. An increase in GDP over time is not an increase in economic development. In economic development is a complex process. It is affected by a number of factors. So economic development is not an easy task. Development measures the general increase in national income. So in the next lecture, we shall discuss the economic growth. And later on, we shall discuss also the what is the difference between economic development and growth. It is all about economic development. If you have any query or suggestions, let me know your feedback in comment box. Thanks for watching.